This is a very important putt. If I sink this putt, the promise is, the bet that I've made, is it will not rain for any of your golf this weekend. Woo! Let's check the forecast. All right, I'm here with Josh. We are at the Moon Golf Club, the sponsor of the weekend golf forecast. And I must say, this is our third straight Friday that we're not gonna have any rain. That's not only this Friday, since I just made that putt, it's rain-free all weekend, baby. Take a look. Whenever you wanna golf this weekend, here at Moon Golf Club, or perhaps your favorite course, we prefer Moon Golf Club. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, all 3 days will include sunshine. 7 o'clock Friday morning, 61. We end up near 80 degrees with increasing sunshine through the afternoon. Saturday, here's my favorite word for Saturday. Sensational. 63 to start, 80 at the finish. And Sunday, there will be some changes in sky conditions. In the morning, clouds and sunshine. As we get toward afternoon, we'll start to see clouds increasing. But any chance of rain this weekend won't be until right around sunset or shortly thereafter on Sunday. So this is our first absolutely rain-free weekend for golf. What's going on here at MGC?
Well, we're coming up into the heart of the golf season. US Open week is next week. Father's Day is next week. This is a fun time of year. There's always specials at moongolfclub.com. We have fun drinks in the clubhouse. There's something to do after your round at the 19th hole. There's always something good going on here. So we have a great weekend ahead. Go to moongolfclub.com to get a discounted tee time, even if you're after a group going out on the golf course.
All right.
So, 3 weekends in a row without any rain.
With this looking great this weekend, pick and choose whatever time you want to get on the course because you have the entire weekend to pick from. Just make sure you wear sunscreen when you're on the course as well. All right, since I made my putt, I'm going to reverse it here. If you missed your putt,
okay,
it's going to stay rain-free this weekend. All step right. Up and good luck or not good luck. Go ahead. Let me see what you got, Josh. It's rain-free this weekend. Hopefully you hit them long, hopefully you hit them straight, and hopefully you don't hit them very frequently. Have a great weekend.